A lot of first-timers. Three Australians in the field tonight. It'll be the Schaefer's Oil Southern National Australian Tour. Three of the Australians, Craig Vosbergen in the 8, David Doherty from Sydney, Australia in the 25, and the 2 of Peter Nicola out of Melbourne. So they're scattered all over the continent down there. Here comes the 101 of Forest Trent out of Talbot, Tennessee. The Service 101 Trent Logging. Awesome designs. Clements Powered Sweet Bloomquist number 101 for Forest Trent. And the number 2 of Peter Nicola out of Melbourne, Australia's second ever dirt late model event. Clements Powered Bloomquist Team Zero Vic Hill Motorsports entry. Forest Trent's first qualifying lap at a 13.840. 13.840. Peter Nicola's 14.177, 14.177, and Forest Trent's second qualifying lap. It'll be a 13.594, 13.594. Nicola at a 14.055. On the speedway now in the number 3, the familiar number 3, second to Eldora Million back in 2001. It is Powell, Tennessee veteran Steve Smith. Steve Smith and Rick Welch racing Hoosier Tire Phantom powered Longhorn. And the 4T of Tommy Kerr. Tommy Kerr out of Maryville, Tennessee. The Blunt Motorsports Massey Electric Vic Hill powered rocket chassis number 4T. Steve Smith, first qualifying lap, 14.262, 14.262. Tommy Kerr's first qualifying lap, he goes to second, 13.780, 13.780. Here comes Steve Smith, second qualifying lap, 14.069, 14.069. Tommy Kerr, 13.776, 13.776. So Forrest Trent at a 13.594, the fastest qualifier thus far in Group A. The 1C out of Colbert, Georgia, it is Kenny Collins and the Collins signs. Kenny Harris grading Watkins Automotive Atkins powered rocket chassis number 1C. And the 58, a two-time Spring National, two-time Bonus Series champion and former Hangover winner. This is Donald McIntosh out of Dawsonville, Georgia, number 58, the Clements-powered rocket, Big Frog Motorsports entry, M&W towed sponsored car. Kenny Collins at a 13.868, 13.868. And Donald McIntosh get it up for fourth quick at a 13.897, 13.897. And Kenny Collins moves it up to second, 13.732, 13.732. And Donald McIntosh good enough for fourth thus far, 13.881 in the Big Frog Motorsports number 58, the next two qualifiers. And we'll bring out two more. The 81 car out of Chatsworth, Georgia, it is Aaron Ridley. Aaron Ridley in 81 out of Chatsworth, Georgia. He's having a good 2018 season. The Carly Salon, True Tip Heating and Air, Premier Constructors, Clements Powered Capital. And heartbreak for Shannon Buckingham there on Saturday night at With Raceway. Had a good run going, had a right rear tire go down of the Morristown, Tennessee driver. And Aaron Ridley's first lap, 13.858, 13.858. And Shannon Buckingham goes to second, 13.705. 13.705 in the 50. And it'll finish it up for Aaron Ridley at a 13.832, 13.832. Shannon Buckingham, 13.795. Good enough for second quick in the Double Down Motorsports Fleetwood RV, Tennessee RV, Vic Hill powered Longhorn, number 50. His first ever trip to 411 Motor Speedway. From Robeline, Louisiana, this is Kate Dillard. Kate Dillard, the S&S Fishing and Rental Production Jars, Clements Powered MB Custom, number 97 for the youngster. And another youngster running for Rookie of the Year, the 42 from North Augusta, South Carolina. This is Clay Knight. Clay Knight, the M&W Tommy Clements Powered Longhorn, number 42. Kate Dillard's first competitive laps here at 411, 13, 829, 13.829. Forrest Trent's first qualifying laps at the 42 at a 14.015, 14.015. Kate Dillard finishes up 13.983, 13.983. And the second lap for Clay Knight in the 42 car. Clay will go to fourth at 13.748. Forrest Trent still the fast time, 13.594. Buckingham, Kenny Collins, Clay Knight, Tommy Kerr, the top five. Up next, the 22 out of Oxford, Alabama. This is Jason Hyatt. Jason Hyatt in 22 out of Oxford, Alabama. The Durham-powered Longhorn, Tommy Pope Construction Freestyle Graphics Entry, and the 56 out of Jackson, Tennessee. This is Jonathan Rowan. Jonathan Rowan, the Vic Hill-powered Longhorn, Rowan Truck at OX Hendricks, number 56 entry. First lap time for Jason Hyatt, 13.803, 13.803. Rowan in the 56 car to 14.445, 14.445. Jason Hyatt good enough for sixth quick, 13.790, 13.790. And Jonathan Rowan in car number 56 will finish it up for him, 14.239, 14.4, 14.239. Still a few more cars to go in this group. Up next, the 116 out of Crossville, Tennessee, former winner here. He won the first ever series event here back in 2015. This is Randy Weaver. Randy Weaver in 116, the Phantom Power Longhorn by Weaver AF Stone. Dyrick Squadron City, Henderson Motorsports, number 116 entry, and the one, the veteran, another one. Adam Ossine, Tennessee, Vic the Thrill Hill, Vic Hill in a pilot, Land Air Transport, Western Kentucky Orthopedic Center's Vic Hill powered Longhorn, and Randy Weaver, 13.820, 13.820. And Vic Hill's first qualifying lap, 13.832, 13.832. We'll see what Randy Weaver, he's a new fast time, 13.572. 13.572, Randy Weaver, a new quick time. Vic Hill's second lap, 13.663, good enough for third quick. What about that, Randy Weaver fans? He's at the top of the leaderboard. Up next from Tazewell, Tennessee, this is Clyde Overholt. Clyde Overholt in number four, the Hawaiian-shaped ice, Noah's Wholesale, Phantom-powered Rocket, and the nine, the World of Outlaw winner here back in June. This is Corey Hedgecock. Corey Hedgecock in car number nine, the Eagle-powered Rocket, number nine. Clyde Overholt's first qualifying lap. It will be Clyde Overholt. We'll get him here on the tread spotter. And Clyde Overholt not picking up here. We'll check. Is he not picking up? No picking up. We'll have to check him here, check his transponder. Corey Hedgecock, third quick at a 13.631, 13.631. And Corey Hedgecock will bump Randy Weaver out, 13.499. 13.499, Corey Hedgecock bumps Randy Weaver down a spot. He'll go to the top of the leaderboard. All right, Clyde Overholt will finish out Group A in qualifying. Tazewell, Tennessee driver, the Hawaiian shaved ice. Better than being from Paris, Kentucky. Clyde Overholt in the number four car. Out of turn number four, white flag in the air by Chief Starter Mark Bales. Here we go. And Clyde Overholt, 14.099, 14.099. Clyde Overholt in the four out of Tazewell, Tennessee. See what he can do on lap number two. 14.128, didn't change. 14.128. That'll do it for him. That gets everybody qualified in Group A. So Corey Hedgecock, it is official. Fastest out of Group A. Casey Roberts, the Blunt Motorsports, Massey Electric, Arnold's Trucking, Stowers, Cat, Tennessee RV, Vic Hill Powered Rocket Chassis, number 101. And the 1G of Seymour, Tennessee's Ryan King. Ryan King, the Warrior Race Cars, Ryan King Roofing, Schaefer's Oil, Mighty Muffler, Vic Hill Powered Warrior, number 1G. Ryan King out of Seymour, Tennessee. Casey Roberts in a 101 car. We'll see what they can do this time by. Casey Roberts, good lap, 13.927, 13.927. And Ryan King, even better, 13.901, 13.901. Checkered flag for Casey Roberts. Back to the top, 13.877, a good lap for him. 13.877, Ryan King betters him, 13.759. They battle back and forth, Ryan King, 13.759. Is he overall now? King's overall or just his career? Okay. Next two qualifiers, the eight out of Perth, Western Australia's 40th season of the Dirt Late Model. This is Craig Vosburgh and a pair of Australians, the 25 of David Doherty out of Sydney, Australia. Here comes Craig Vosburgh at 14.03614.036 Doherty in that Longhorn. Vosburgh in a Longhorn. David Doherty, 14.052.14052. Craig Vosburgh in 13.991. That'll do it for him. David Doherty's second lap, 13.894. So a pair of Australians there qualifying. Doherty from Sydney on the other side of the map there. Vosburgh from Western Australia, the 8. C5 is David Crabtree out of Maryville, Tennessee. Winner here, I believe, 2 years ago, the Custom Powered Rocket, Tennessee Valley Builders, Tennessee RV, Merriman Excavating Entry, and Saturday night's winner. He's a three-time series winner out of Chickamauga, Georgia. This is Dale McDowell. Dale McDowell in 17M. David Crabtree, 13.920. And Crabtree, see what he can do on lap number two. 13.957. Dale McDowell, 6 quick, 14.014. So, at the tail of that group so far for McDowell, man. And the 18X, the driver from Douglasville, Georgia, this is Michael Page. Michael Page, Elite Concrete Bear Trucking, Durham Powered Stinger, and the 77 of Mike Price. Mike Price from the Lenoir City, Tennessee, the Phantom Powered CVR. And Michael Page, a new quick qualifier, 13.690. Mike Price at a 14.581. Page, 13.650. Good enough for fast time in Group B. And the 77, the Mike Price, 14.490. We got a new fast qualifier in Group B. Michael Page, 13.650 in the 18X car. Here comes the 21 of Robbie Moses out of Maryville, Tennessee, the Double Down Motorsports Vic Hill Powered Longhorn. Sponsored by Tennessee RV, Fleetwood RV, Rev Group. Sponsors of that car. The 18 is first trip here. Eric Wells, Easy E out of Hazard, Kentucky. The Wells Motorsports Penske Shocks Cordette Thunder Powered Longhorn. Number 18, Robbie Moses, second quick, 13.742. We'll see what Wells can do on his first qualifying lap. He bumps Moses out. He's now second, 13.726. And Moses will be good enough for third quick, 13.810. We'll see what Wells can do on lap number two. Good enough for second quick, 13.759. Good enough for second, Eric Wells, his first ever trip here in Conover 18. Couple more to go. Austin Smith in 84 out of Rome, Georgia. Clements Powered Capital. CSC Penske and KSD Customs sponsor the youngster, 84, Austin Smith. And the 97 out of South Bisa, Kentucky. This is Michael Chilton. Michael Chilton in 97. The Caton Industrial Painting Bullock Powered Rocket, 97 of Michael Chilton. Austin Smith at 84. It'll be 14.034. Michael Chilton good enough for third quick, 13.728. 13.728 for the Wild Child. Austin Smith, he bumps it up there, 13.864, and a new quick qualifier, Michael Chilton. 13.603, a new fast time in Group B. Craig Greer out of Cleveland, Tennessee, in car 7G, the Chuck's Lawn Service Eco Pest 4-Powered Rocket. And the defending series champion for the Spring and Southern Nationals, the 76 from Evans, Georgia, the Franklin Enterprises machine. This is Brandon Overton. Brandon Overton, the Clements Powered Rocket, number 76. Here comes Craig Greer's first qualifying lap in the 7G. It'll be a 14.705, 14.705. Brandon Overton, six quick at a 13.857, 13.857. Craig Greer here on lap number two of the 7G. It'll be a 14.487, 14.487. Brandon Overton's lap two be good enough for sixth quick, 13.858. And we got one more qualifier to go, the two out of Concord, North Carolina. This is Joey Coulter. Joey Coulter in car number two, the Molecule, Rum Runner Racing, Broward Armature and Generator, Torch Sunglasses, Cornet Thunder Powered Longhorn for the two of Joey Coulter. Joey out of Concord, North Carolina, in the two entry, the final qualifier here tonight at FK Rodians qualifying down the main straightaway to lap number one. We'll see what he can do right here, Joey Coulter. All right, we'll get it checked here. What was his fastest of the two? 13.817. 13.817, his overall fast time between the two laps. We didn't get his first there. They got it in the booth up here. So your fastest qualifier, Michael Chilton, out of Group B, 13.603. Give him a round of applause, the Wild Child, South Isaac, Kentucky driver, Michael Chilton.